Rice Global is a 30-year-old Indian conglomerate headquartered in Singapore. The company operates in the sectors of telecom, finance, entertainment, and technology. Spice has presence in 34 Indian cities besides USA, Malaysia, China, Indonesia, United Kingdom, Dubai, Nepal, Bangladesh, Uganda, Tanzania, Zimbabwe, and Sri Lanka.
Spicewares Africa has been doing business in Africa now for more than 6 years. Traditionally, our legacy business has been the telecom VAS business, and within VAS, our focus had been entertainment and infotainment, which includes majorly content as a major constituent of the business. So, Spice Africa started aggregating content to serve its own business and platforms. And therefore, it started aggregating content, signing up exclusive artists, which naturally led to becoming one of the major content aggregators in the continent. So, we had the challenge of how do we manage this content. And at the same point of time, we also wanted to monetize our own content through various new and digital platforms. That's where we ventured into a separate vertical, what we call the digital distribution network, where, of course, YouTube was there for us. And we wanted to have our own digital platform. That's where we started a new streaming application called Miziki. So now we had to address our own platforms, which was we had more than 51 telco networks. Then there was this YouTube, there was this our own digital streaming platform like Miziki. So managing a content catalog, which we ourselves had, which was more than 1 million tracks, then multiple formats where each track had around 10 formats, which translates to 10 million tracks, more than 10 million basically. So how do we manage these tracks? And content was a key asset. So that's where we try to figure out what are the ways and how do we, because there was huge cost involved in setting up data centers for hosting this content, hosting the applications. So around 2 years back when this idea was seeding within the company of starting a new digital platform and expanding a content business, this cloud thing was in the market, and we were not pretty sure how to approach, or is this the right way. So that's when we started researching and talking to various people and trying to identify who are our best partners. So that's where we came across this company, Progressive. And Amazon was told to be one of the premium and good partner for cloud hosting. But at the same time, we wanted someone to be or to take us or bridge that gap between Spice and Amazon. So that's where we met Progressive, and the journey just starts there. When we decided to partner with Progressive or tie up with Progressive for our cloud side of the infrastructure management, I think Progressive has added a lot of value into that, because the entire spectrum was new to us, and whatever knowledge was imparted to us was through Progressive. And being as I had the operations, for me cost becomes a major factor. How do I cut down on the cost so that the company's EBITDA is maintained and I deliver maximum EBITDA to the company? So that's where Progressive advised us that we also hand over the entire management of the cloud, where they will advise us on a time-to-time basis what kind of measures would help us to improve efficiency and at the same time bring down the operational cost, which was interesting. And we agreed to that, and we signed up a long-term AMC as well with Progressive, which later on started yielding good results in terms of the costs, OPEX costs coming down. And initially it was hosting the Mizuki application, then we decided to pull the entire CMS part. Then we have also planned a lot of other things to be migrated onto cloud. And all that has been, of course, due to the good benefits and results we have seen over the past 18 months of engagement with Progressive. And of course, there have been challenges in between, and such as, to quote an example, one of our team member had accidentally deleted one of the major content folder, and you know, content is our key asset, and which is the main constituent for our business. But since then, right from the top management of Progressive, all have been involved, and we had a emergency meeting also called up, and a lot of streamlining measures, which includes regular backups and various other contingency measures, were taken up. And since then, we have been going smoothly, and there have been no hiccups so far. And we are quite happy with the kind of management Progressive has been doing so far. The other main benefit I see is where I've been able to free up my resources, who were always or constantly engaged in firefighting issues and fixing up issues day and night, and especially the NOC team and the TechOps team. And now I've been able to utilize them into several other streams, such as where we focus majorly on the business goals or the organizational KPIs. And I think this will also bring in more quality into the overall functioning of the organization itself. Since one major activity of infrastructure management has been totally outsourced, and not only the cost, even the resources are being now optimized to the best level. So I think that's one of the major benefit apart from the cost factor. The team at Progressive has been really excellent, and especially I believe you come to know the quality or the promptness of the team whenever there's a crisis. And as I mentioned, they have come especially right from the top level, from the management level to the next levels, wherein my IT head or dealing with my tech ops guys. It's been really excellent, and since there are cases where we had to involve the operators for certain levels of configurations, the tech resources from the Progressive team has been really supportive, and they have dedicated themselves so that until they see that the issue is resolved. And I've noticed they've spent day and nights together to achieve the common goal of accomplishing the task. So the team has been really good, and I really appreciate the team for their good work. Email plays a very critical role in the overall functioning of the organization, and especially where the kind of geographies where we are working, which is spread across the African continent. So managing and the upkeep and maintenance of emails are very critical. So we have chosen Microsoft as our email client, and Progressive has been helping us and supporting us very actively in maintaining and for the upkeep and running of the email servers without any downtime, and that has been really good for us. I personally believe technology is something which keeps evolving every day, every now and then. So to be in par with the best technology, having the right partners on board is a very key thing. And to that extent, I think we have made a right decision by choosing Progressive as our cloud and infrastructure partner. And I believe Progressive is a kind of one-stop shop for all our cloud and technology needs. I wish them all the best and look forward to have a long and fruitful engagement in future. Thank you.